We work with children who, believe it or not, have no books at home. The startling statistic is that 2 out of 3 low-income children don't have one age-appropriate book in their home. And the research that supports the importance of having books at home is abundant.